willing to take it up a notch. Foreign languages, children. I will translate so that you and their majesties may be assured that we will not all be banished simultaneously. Kikiriki, cantar sin fin. Kikiriki is the noise that a rooster makes if you are a native Spanish speaker. Well, if the rooster is. Cantar sin fin is a command, an exhortation to sing without end. Ka, caraca, cantar sin parar. Is almost the right notes, and is a variation on the rooster noise when speaking Spanish. Sing without stopping. Ay, ki, ki, di, ki, ki, di, ki, caraca. That rooster noise. Vaya garabia que vamos a armar. Go to that great big happy joyful noise, garabia, that we will all raise up together. So, kikiriki, cantar sin fin. Again, kikiriki, cantar sin fin. Kakaraka, cantar sin para. Cool. Kakaraka, cantar sin para. Ay, kikiriki, karaka. Nope, sorry. Ay, kikiriki, kiriki, karaka. Can you do that? Ay, kikiriki, kiriki, karaka. Vaya garabia. Once again. Vaya garabia. Que vamos a armar.
Que vamos a armar.
Kikiriki, canta. Tell me honestly, am I okay in that range, or should I try and drop myself a little bit?
It's comfortable.
All right.
That's low enough.
So, two parts I think will be sufficient for your first time through a foreign language class. This side of the aisle, that side of the aisle. That sound okay?
Yes.
No.
Now we're number twos.
All right. You want the first part to go one line or two lines in before we split? Because we've basically got four lines.
Two.
Very good, Your Excellency. Now it's not my fault. All right. All together, then this part, then this part. Right?
Kikiriki, kantasimi, kakaraka.
Cantar sin fin.